When I was a young boy of 13, I took my pocket knife and carved into my bunk bed the words of Malcolm X. We didn't land on Plymouth Rock. Plymouth Rock landed on us. Those words are still ringing in my ears today. Because soon, this sanctuary will become smashed up rubble. Once again, the crushing rock of injustice leaves us with a dry, gritty taste in our mouths. Brothers and sisters, I'm here to tell you that I've traded in Plymouth Rock. I've traded it in for a rock that builds me up. I've traded it in for a rock that gives me dignity, courage, and compassion. I traded in Plymouth Rock for the Rock of Ages. And when we stand on the Rock of Ages, we are required to stand tall in the face of adversity. When we stand on the Rock of Ages, we are asked. We are commanded to love our enemies.